It's me again. Cute story. The baby at home.